Hello, today I'm in Volvo V40. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable rear fog lights. In the beginning, take a look behind left side of the steering wheel. Right here we've got this panel. Firstly enable the beam and now press this button to enable rear fog lights. You can see that rear fog lights are enabled by the icon right here. To disable it, again press this button. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.